इंडियन पॉलिटी कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया। India's constitution is the longest written constitution in the world. It was adopted on January 26, 1950, establishing India as a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, known as the father of the Indian constitution, played a pivotal role in its drafting. The constitution outlines the fundamental rights, directive principles of state policy, and fundamental duties of citizens. It establishes a three-tier government structure, union, state, and local. The constitution defines the powers and functions of the legislature, executive, and judiciary, ensuring separation of powers. It guarantees fundamental rights like equality, freedom, and justice to all citizens. The Constitution is a living document, amended over time to reflect changing needs and aspirations. It is the supreme law of the land, guiding the functioning of the government and protecting the rights of citizens. Understanding the Constitution is crucial for being an informed and responsible citizen of India.